Hi guys, Matthew Woodward here, and in this video I'm going to show you how to analyze the top 10 search results in Google for keyword ranking difficulty. And to do that I'm going to use Longtail Pro, and you'll quickly see why I choose to use this software. If we come to the quick add and analyze section, we can enter a target keyword, and I'm going to put infusion space soft in there and click add. Now the software will go out and find the top search results for that keyword, along with lots of other data that helps us determine how difficult it is to rank for that keyword. Along the top here you'll see the average keyword competitiveness is 25. Generally anything under 40 is pretty easy to rank for, but the lower the number the better. And in this example you can see the top search results are pretty much made up of social profiles. That makes it very easy to rank for. On top of that, the Infusionsoft affiliate program pays $500 commission. The other keywords we can take a look at, if we come to quick add again, we can go with shock collars for dogs, and the software will do exactly the same thing as it did last time, pulling back the top results for that keyword along with lots of other associated data to decide how difficult it is to rank for. With this keyword, for example, there are 8,100 searches per month. It's 34 out of 100 difficulty. You can see the number one result does not have any authoritative links. In fact, 1, 2, 3 of the top 10 results don't have any authoritative links at all. Moving forward, let's drop another one in, Garmin running watch. Again, you can just see how quick this is to get a complete overview of the top 10 results and tell you how difficult it is to rank in just a matter of seconds. Again, pulling the data back, it will eventually come back with a keyword difficulty score of 38 out of 40, which is well within our boundaries. It gets 8,100 searches per month, and there's a bunch of results here on the first page that barely have any authoritative links whatsoever. Last but not least, I'm going to show you one more, pillow top mattress. Again, it's going out and finding the results and pulling all of that data back for us. And this keyword is really the best of the bunch. 12,100 searches per month, 29 out of 100 difficulty, and just look at those top 10 results. I think, between the top 10 results, there's 6 authoritative links powering the entire top 10, which makes it super easy to rank for. It's a high volume keyword and also a high value product. So that's how to quickly analyze and gauge the difficulty of ranking any keyword in Google. It's really that easy.